the African American Experience in the Hill District, told in the Pittsburgh playwright's performance of August Wilson's play, Jitney. A story from the point of view of Jitney drivers now playing in the Jackman Building downtown. A trip to the table might be in order. Table 22, with locations in Murrysville and Cannonsburg, provides plenty of scenic seating options. At the bar, cocktails created by the staff. And the food? Well, their specialties served up like this tender pork shank redemption and their famous flatbread treats. And here, they like to start the weekend early.
Thursdays, we have live music, anywhere from soulful tones, rhythm and blues, to more of an eclectic set.
Feeling good, feeling great, like you know that I would. Getting good, getting straight, break the mold of the wood, and it's all for the good. Y'all don't even second.
The voice of local artist MC Anonymous, preparing to unwrap his newest album, Timing Is Everything. Before it hits iTunes, the artist, a.k.a. Zachary Toth, is hosting a hometown release party Saturday night at the Firehouse Lounge in the Strip. Mel Brooks' Young Frankenstein now on stage at the Bandom. That show and more weekend stuff is on the Pittsburgh Channel's weekend calendar. Just click Entertainment.